Happy Sunday. It's been a long week. Circumstances and life and experiences have just, it's been long without any great specifics. But I haven't had my typical freedom to paint and do a bunch of that, paint and write. And for me personally, creatively, I always get, I don't know, I talked about this earlier in the week, I get nervous getting back into what I have passion about. You know, my mind second guesses me a little bit, and you know, it was all a fluke. You know, all these canvases you have behind you, it's just a mistake. You just spilled paint in an interesting way, which is true on some level. Or the words you poured on that page, they just sounded good that one time. I get nervous about those things. Like, well, I don't know. I don't know what that is, and it's an interesting experience, this breath consciousness thing. And I take it for granted. And the choices that I get to make on a daily basis that piece together each choice builds a life, I don't take for granted as much as I used to. The people that I surround myself with, that comes and goes when I take it for granted, but when I step back and I get real perspective on the beauty of all of that and the community of all of that and the support and love of all of that, I'm super grateful. Happy Sunday. Much love. I've babbled.